We did it in the smallest club in London, the Troubadour, which was the original one. And then we went to the biggest place, which was the Royal Albert Hall. We took this whole show there. And now this is our second night of doing it here. And now we can do a proper show instead of two shows. Jimmy Reed, what a musician. When he can stand up. The most famous drunk of all time. So that's why I'm doing this music.
That's pretty funny.
I know you got me.